a launcher there. And that's another seal, two seals, further down, but in the same direction now, much further down now. So quite hard to see, but you can see the disturbed water where they're on the surface. This cage tag now on our right hand side here, this one's actually got the feed being shot into at the moment. You can see that pipe, straight out of that pipe there, and there's small splashes and the salmon a bit more excitable in the centre as well. Seal still over there at 11 o'clock. Oh, it's gone under now. So I think there's one more cage coming up with salmon leaping. So we'll get a look at this, the last cage here, and then I'll pick up the speed and we'll head on to the mussel farm.